हॅलो, आय एम डॉक्टर रिचा मिलिंद कुलकर्णी, प्रॅक्टिसिंग इन महाराष्ट्र नियर कणकवली. प्रीटर्म लेबर इज अ सिग्निफिकंट कॉज ऑफ पेरिनेटल मॉर्टॅलिटी अँड मॉर्बिडिटी. प्रीटर्म लेबर इज सेड व्हेन लेबर पेन स्टार्ट्स बिफोर 37 weeks. दिस मे ऑकर्स ड्यू टू सम मॅटर्नल, फिटल ऑर प्रासेंटल रिजन्स. मॅटर्नल कॉजेस आर लाईक सम प्रेग्नन्सी कॉम्प्लिकेशन विच इन्क्लूड्स प्री एक्लाम्शिया, अँटीपार्टम हिमोरेज, प्री मॅच्युअर रप्चर ऑफ मेम्ब्रेन्स अँड पॉलिहायडोमियस. दिस मे इन्क्लूड्स युटेराईन अनॉमॉलीज अल्सो लाईक सर्वायकल इनकॉम्पिटन्सी ऑर मालफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द युटरस. मॅटर्नल रिझन्स इन्क्लूड्स सम मॅटर्नल अँड सर्जिकल इलनेस लाईक ॲक्यूट फिवर, ॲक्यूट पायलोनेफ्रायटिस, ॲक्यूट अपेंडिसायटिस ऑर टॉक्झोप्लाझ्मोसिस. Some chronic diseases like hypertension, diabetes, nephritis, cardiac problem, severe anemia, any kind of infection may cause preterm labor. Now comes the fetal causes. It includes multiple pregnancies, intrauterine death, congenital malformations, which may lead to preterm labor. Some placental causes are like placental infarction, placental abruption, thrombosis or placenta previa. The idiopathic risk factor is mainly premature effacement of cervix with irritable uterus. Fetal lung maturity is main cause in neonatal complication. Whatever cause may further lead to preterm labor, but the psychological and physiological stress to mother and baby are both. To avoid this, proper antenatal care is very important in our ANC clinic. We have to concentrate mainly on etiopathogenesis of preterm labor. In preterm labor, activation of fetal HPA axis seen in amnion, chorion and decidio. During pregnancy, cardiotropin releasing hormone CRH is released into maternal and fetal circulation from the placenta, chorion and decidio. During pregnancy, cardiotropin releasing hormone CRH is released into maternal and fetal circulation from the placenta. Because of this activation, CRH levels are increased, cortisol levels also get increased. In pathogenic uterine enlargement like polyhydramnios or multiple pregnancies, there is already a mechanical stretch. Interleukin 8 levels are increased and PG synthesis also increased. These all reasons cause raised level of PGE2. It decreases level of PG dehydrogenase, protease levels raised, collagenase levels get raised and leukocyte elastase levels also raised. Because of all this, myometrial contraction gets start, cervical ripening gets start and followed by cervical insufficiency. And ultimately, these all reasons leads to preterm labor. So to avoid this preterm labor, the main role plays by progesterone. And natural micronized progesterone gives very good result for full-term pregnancy.